HD in every room, a whole home DVR upgrade, and 47 premium movie channels. All for free. Call 1-800-DIRECTV.
We don't use the word insane. We prefer the term mentally hilarious.
Ooh, I can't wait to meet the lunatic. I bet he's even weirder than that commercial I saw.
Hey, is that new butter substitute?
It sure is.
Is it true it has half the calories of butter and margarine with all the great taste?
Yeah.
Can I have some?
Get your own.
Take that, you bitch!
No! What the hell?
Gotcha like that!
Hey, joke's on you. I have hepatitis.
Patrick?
Yes?
My name's Lois. I'm your sister.
Oh, my God, Lois. I never thought I'd see you again.
These are my children.
Why do you live in a crazy house, Uncle Patrick?
Well, when I was just a little boy, I had a very traumatic experience.
Can I have a drink of water?
Jackie, please do.
Beat it, kid. Your mother's busy. Coming up. Right in the kitchen.
Oh, that's a horrible story.
Yes. I was so traumatized they sent me here, and I guess they must have forgotten about me.
Well, you seem perfectly normal to me, and no brother of mine is going to be cooped up in some insane asylum. We are taking you back to Quahog with us.
Oh, that's a great idea. Maybe you could bring a sleeve in.
Oh, what's some French fried potatoes?
Thank God I'm out of that hospital. It's great to be eating lunch with my family instead of a bunch of chronic masturbators. Those people are disgusting.
Is it lonely up there on your pedestal, Patrick?
Oh, Peter, there you are. This is my brother, Patrick.
Yeah, go show me the paper. All right, listen up, everybody. I have something to tell you. I'm not quite sure how to say this. I'm fat. I'll give you a minute to absorb that. That's the way it is. It's nobody's fault. Meg. But I've decided to do something about it.
Oh, great. You can drop some weight, fat
ass. Oh, dude. I'm going to help make this a fat man's world. By establishing the National Association for the Advancement of Fat People. This is the best idea I've had since I slayed that dragon. Sybil Shepherd?
Yes.
Okay, now I've prepared it. there for our organization. What we want from the community is fat people with pride. It's your bus driver's uniform. Pow, right in the kisser. 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 Wow, that set him off like a Paul Schaefer fire alarm. Lois, it's your father. The hospital called and said you released Patrick. Have you lost your mind? He's incredibly dangerous.
Oh, well, that's ridiculous. Patrick is a very nice man, and you should be ashamed of yourself for locking up your own son.